Who is NVM Gonzalez and why do I love him as a Filipino artist? Nestor Vicente Madali, or also known as NVM, was born in September 8, 1915, into a family of educators. During his teenage years, after failing the University of the Philippines entrance exam, he decided to help his father's meat business by making deliveries. He studied on National University but never obtained a degree. In 1948, he got a Rockefeller Foundation Fellowship, which allowed him to study on Stanford University and Columbia University. After 2 years, he returned to the Philippines where he got a chance to teach on several universities. This includes University of Santo Tomas, Philippines Women's University, and finally, University of the Philippines. Gonzalez made his mark on the Philippine writing community, founding editor of Diliman Review, first president of the Philippine Writers Association, and as a member of Board of Advisor of Likhaan. Gonzalez received the Republic of Cultural Heritage Award in 1960. Dagawad CCP para sa Sining in 1990. He won the Carlos Palanca Memorial Awards for Literature. And finally, during 1997, he was finally proclaimed as the National Artist for Literature. My favorite work from NVM Gonzalez is his short poem entitled Song. I love it because of its simplicity and message. Behold the bountiful land, the young hills and the corn. In the green river's womb, children are born. Honey's in the forest, blue fish in the sea. The ash gray of the clearing grows greens for me.